Innovation Society, redefining excellence.
My name is Shubham Gawde. I am the student of second year civil engineering of GL Polytechnic Naregaon, Pune. And I have done this project, design of new invention structure like underwater construction, metro structure, glass structure, plastic roads, etc. During this project guided by Ranveer sir. Let's start the project. Content: underwater construction, used for underwater construction, metro structure, advantages, disadvantages, glass structure, what is structural glass and plastic roads. Underwater construction. Underwater construction is industrial construction in an underwater environment. There is often, but not necessarily, a significant component of commercial dividing involved. It is part of marine construction industry. Use for underwater construction. Box caissons are the prefabricated concrete boxes of various shape with water type floor and walls, which are set down on the prepared bases. Once they are in place, they are filled with concrete to become a part of permanent structure. How do you do construction underwater? Civil engineering, coastal engineering, structural engineering, underwater concrete placement, underwater rock blasting, dredging, pile driving, caisson and cofferdams. Metro structure. A metro system is a railway transport system in an urban area with a high capacity frequency and the tread separation from other traffic. An elevated metro system has two major elements, pier and box grider. The present study focus on two elements, pier and box grider, of an elevated metro structure system. This is metro structure system. Advantages: safer, quicker, costlier, pollution free, no traffic, hurdles, delay due to express trains, single problem, many ad paves, the increase of revenue of metro rail, lesser staff cost. Disadvantages: higher energy consumption, more heat is generated, weather variance, losing the traction advantage in inclemented weather. Heavier steel rails remains for switching purpose to provide electricity to the trains and as safety backup. Tire displacement cost. Glass structure. What is structural glass? The term structural glass is a wide-reaching product term used to describe a frameless glass assembly where the glass is taking an element of the structure load. The structure load that the glass designed to take will depend on the location and purpose of the glass element. Glass structural material. When glass is used as structural material, the manufacturing process must be intense and precise. Glass can be stringent through tempering, which lessens the risk of cracking. When used in structural design, glass must be stringent more to prevent cracks and other form of damage. Plastic road. Plastic roads are made entirely of plastic or of composites of plastic with other material. Plastic roads are different from standard roads. In the respect, the standard roads are made from asphalt concrete, which consists of minor aggregate and asphalt. Advantages: they are lightweight, they are water resistant, they are durable, they are strong. Disadvantages: they pollute our environment, they pose a danger to wildlife, they do not